And it came to interview a variety of people, and I was asked to go along to the Boulevard Club to do this interview. And I arrived there, and who did I find? None other than Ruben Swabelo, who was going to be interviewed along with me. And we were asked to speak about a wide variety of issues, not just culture and music, but also the economy of the country and the current situation in the country. Yes, she is. Prudence, you haven't heard some of the praises that I was saying on your behalf. Aside from anything else, just put it, I was saying that we primarily know you as this stunningly gorgeous singer, but what I was going on to say was I learned another side to you when we were interviewed together by the BBC. And as you know, when you're interviewed by these journalists, they try to trip you up. They ask you tough questions, and of course you've got no foreknowledge of the question that is coming. And you've got to give an articulate, clear answer because you're being recorded and the whole world is going to hear you. I'm pretty used to it, but what stunned me was the responses that Prudence gave that day. She was so incredibly articulate, explained to the whole world about not just her own career, singing career, and her own circumstances, but she had such a good grasp of the situation that our country faces. And so she is a wonderful ambassador for this institution, for her family. She does a great credit to her family and to this institution.